This question asks us to get from mass of one type of atom to another type of atom within a compound. The question asks, what mass of lithium is in a sample of lithium sulfate that contains 9.63 grams of oxygen? So our job is to get from 9.63 grams of oxygen to grams of lithium. We can do that with three ratios. We'll start with what we're given, 9.63 grams of oxygen. It's always a good idea to get to moles in these questions. So we know that 16 grams of oxygen is equal to 1 mole of oxygen. So far, so good. Now we'd like to get from moles of oxygen to moles of lithium. In order to do that, we have to know what lithium sulfate actually is. Sulfate is a polyatomic ion with a 2 minus charge. Lithium is a cation with a plus 1 charge. In order to balance the charges, our compound has to be Li2SO4. This gives us the ratio of lithium to oxygen. 2 lithiums to 4 oxygens. So we'll put that in this ratio here. Now we just have to get from 1 mole of lithium to grams of lithium. We can use the periodic table again, and there are 6.941 grams of lithium in 1 mole of lithium. Notice how our units cancel out. We've gone from grams of oxygen to moles of oxygen. Moles of oxygen cancel out. Now we're at moles of lithium. And finally, we're to where we wanted to get, grams of lithium. We'll punch that into our calculator, and the answer that comes out is 2.785 grams. Now, one last thing. This starts out with 3 sig figs, and it's a multiplication. These rest of these numbers are considered exact numbers and don't affect the number of sig figs. So we need to report our answer to 3 sig figs, and we'll remember to round up, so 2.79 grams of lithium. That's all.